As the war drags on, more and more lives are lost, soldiers and civilians. Only you and the help of the Senate can put an end to this war.